Have you ever heard of reverse osmosis water? How is it made? Is it good for you? And why is it so expensive? First, let's look at the process of plain old osmosis. A semi-permeable membrane separates pure water from water with impurities. This membrane only permits water to pass through and blocks larger molecules from entering. The pure water will travel through the membrane due to a difference in the concentration gradient until both sides are in equilibrium, or pressure from the rising water prevents further osmosis. In reverse osmosis, we are applying pressure to the water with impurities to drive pure water through the membrane. Let's take a look at the inside of a reverse osmosis filter. The membrane is rolled up and water is fed through. The water that doesn't pass through the membrane goes as waste down the drain, while the pure water is pushed up through the membrane to the faucet and into your drinking glass. This process of reverse osmosis removes common contaminants such as heavy metals, sodium, chloride, calcium, nitrates, and phosphates. It also removes fluoride, which actually can be beneficial to enamel strength. Reverse osmosis is a great way to purify water, although it does leave behind trace quantities of chloride and herbicides, which can be removed with the second carbon filtration step, which, fortunately, is built into most RO water filtration systems. Thanks for watching. We hope you found this video helpful. Please be sure to like and subscribe for new videos.